Stamp prices are on the rise again for the second time this year. Forever stamps will jump from 63 cents to 66 cents this Sunday. The USPS says the hike is needed to cover the cost of inflation and what they're calling a quote previously defective pricing model. It'll also soon cost you more to send a first class letter or postcard, but the USPS is launching a new service to ship packages, and that will be cheaper than some of your current options.